Well, our fellowship hall in the church has been completely destroyed. Then our sanctuary has some holes punched through it that's causing some leaks and things that's been temporarily repaired. But as we've talked here at the church yesterday, there's a bunch here cleaning, helping clean up. That the building is a great place to meet and worship the Lord, but the church is the people. And they're united and they're together, and we're gonna put candles up tonight in what part we can, that's dry and stuff, and still have prayer meeting and glorify our Lord because He's been good to us. Though there's damage here, it's all for God's glory.
Well, here we had three crosses, two of them's laying on the ground, one on each side, and the middle cross is still standing. And that's just, strengthens our faith that the one in the middle is still there. And the one in the middle that hung on that cross still has the power.
Being a part of the Alabama Baptist is just a great, great experience. In my ministry, I've never really thought about being one that receives the gifts from the Alabama Baptist that we donate to and share with. They're helping us out, and we appreciate that greatly.